Do you want to play? Okay. Okay. I think I might. I think I might. I'll just change the title to It's Like Animal Crossing, but Disney. And I'll swap the game over. I'm really excited. I really like this game, so I want to play more. Can I play, explain what the game is? Yeah, it's basically like Animal Crossing, but it's Disney. It's not entirely the same as Animal Crossing, but it's kind of like an adventure life sim combo. It's loading. Give it a sec. It's kind of like an adventure life sim combo. I think I'm still... It should pop up on its own. Come on. There we go. And in it, you, like, do quests to, like, repair this Dreamlight Valley. You meet, like, Disney characters, like Remy. I was trying to build a restaurant for Remy from Ratatouille. I'm playing on my PC, but it is on Switch. And you, like, farm, you fish, you know, stuff like that. Very cozy game. So if we don't have a Switch, would this be a good way to find out if you'd enjoy Animal Crossing? Honestly, yes, because I think if you like this, I just tried to use my controller. Oh, that was weird. I think if you like this, you'd probably like Animal Crossing for sure. So I think that's honestly a good idea. Sell gems at Goofy Stall, buy restaurant furniture kit from Scrooge, gather basil in the meadow. Okay. Well, as you can see, my plants are doing terribly, so give me a second, chat. Why do they, what is this? How do you, like, why is it watering like that? Do you see that? So weird. Yeah, it's not free to play now, but it's out in early access and you can pay for it now if you want to, but it will be free to play next year when it comes out for real. It's just not out for real right now. So it only came out yesterday. Yeah, I know it waters multiple at one time, but I mean, like, why was it in that pattern? I was weirded out by the pattern of it. So, okay, let me just harvest some of these things up. I wanna, honestly, destroy this, because it's ugly. I went potty and we're in a different game. Yeah, I finished catching my fish in Animal Crossing, and I decided that I really wanted to, I really wanted to play Disney Dreamlight Valley again, so. I'm here. I'm playing Dreamlight Valley. Okay, we need some, like, oh. What is that? Even the flowers die? Are you joking me? That's just not right. I don't agree. I don't agree. I'm against that information. I did catch the fish, Glaskin. Yeah, that's why we switched, because I caught the fish. And I got excited about the idea of playing Dreamlight Valley again. So here I am. Ooh. What do you need? Kayla, you've returned, and none the worse for wear, I see. Why do you sound so surprised? Well, there may have been a slim chance you wouldn't come back. Oh, because this game is in real time. So he knows that I was here, like, yesterday. And obviously, now he knows that I've come back. Me stuck? Not a chance. Now, don't go getting overconfident, Kayla, but you have proven yourself quite adept. And as I always say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Now that you've returned safely, we know that it won't happen. Now, there's something else I wanted to talk to you about. You may have noticed the giant pillars scattered about the village. They're strange, they're creepy, they're creepy. That may be, but it's time you understand what they are. We'll start with the one in the meadow. Follow me. Okay. Now I've got to do more. Garsh Marlin is Kayla, leader of the village. Perhaps Kayla has shown all the qualities one would desire in a wise and generous leader. Well, if Kayla needs any help, I'll be there. Are you talking about me? Don't talk about me. Oh my God. Hello.
I can see into the future.
This pillar is just one of many scattered around the village. For as long as I can remember, the pillars protected the valley and kept it safe from dark magic, but no longer. I'm afraid the pillars are broken, Kayla. How did they break? It is in early access. It's not PC only. But it is in early access right now. Also, yesterday's stream was sponsored, but this isn't. I just want to play because I like it. Just so we know. Elisa, Paige, Feral, Sailor, thank you for the subs. Well, you see, they're no longer whole. A vital piece of each has gone missing, and it's those pieces you'll need to find. Each pillar once contained an orb of virtue. The orbs are filled with powerful magic, and each one stood for a virtue around which the old ruler built the valley. These virtues are some of the most powerful kinds of magic there are. Trust, friendship, power, just to name a few. Power is one of the virtues? Yeah. Yes, power can be virtuous if it's wielded wisely, which I'm afraid it really is. So what happened to the orbs? When a ruler disappeared, some were lost. Some were forgotten. And others were stolen for their magic? I have to find the orbs to keep the village safe. Okay. Exactly. As long as you keep what's best for the village in your heart, you'll stay on the right track. Now, this pillar held the Orb of Friendship, one of the most powerful orbs in the village. That orb is now tangled in a night thorn, fiercer than any you've encountered before. Since the orb got stuck, the well in the meadow fell prey to a curse, and we can no longer use it. You must free the orb from the thorns by proving that you have the power of friendship. Okay. Okay. Squidneys, that's just the model of the game. They want the game to be free. The game's not actually out yet. Does that make sense? It's like, kind of out, mostly done, out in early access, and it's gonna be free when it's out. Much like how Fall Guys is free now and they make money off cosmetics, how Fortnite has always been free, make money off cosmetics, they're gonna sell, like, clothes and stuff, I think, like Fortnite and Fall Guys do. So you can still play it without those things, obviously. That's kind of the business model. So, I think it makes sense, honestly, to have a free game. Like, I think it's a good idea. that you are, though a little modesty wouldn't hurt. Now, just remember that while it's very important for our friends to return to the valley, we mustn't forget about those who are already here trying to rebuild their lives. Small acts of kindness go a long way. You know, like giving someone a gift just because you think they'd like it. Spending time together. What do you modern kids call it? Hanging out? So talk to the villagers to get to know them. Most importantly, let them get to know you. Okay. So we have to become friends with people. Reach friendship level 5 with 3 villagers. Okay. Honestly, maybe my face cam needs to be a little bit lower when we're playing this game. Because then you can see those better. It's kind of weird. Maybe I'll put it... No. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Us modern kids, yeah. we need to catch a little bit more basil. I need to buy the restaurant furniture kit, sell gems at Goofy's stall. So we're kind of working on a few things at once. Maybe I should stop trying to get more quests until I have done that. Okay, that's the basil that I needed, which is good. So I can probably talk to Goofy about it now. Oh boy, just imagine what we can cook with all these great ingredients. Let's make something everybody will love. A challenge, I love it. Come on, let's cook. Okay. Cook a meal using basil or oregano. Okay. Okay. Hey there, Kayla. Let's hang out. Are you gonna come with me? Goofy. Ooh, what's that? Goofy, come on. How do you fish in Disney Dreamlight Valley? Hi, Hope. also, Hope, speaking of fish, I just caught all of the fish in Animal Crossing. He's coming with me. Okay. Mrs. Twitch, Elisa, Paige, Feral Puppet, thank you for the subs. Okay. Start cooking using basil and oregano. Oh, shoot. What needs basil and oregano? I don't know. Oh no, I don't know. What am I supposed to make? Help, I'm scared. Pizza? We could probably do pizza. Okay, do I need more wheat then? Ew, look at these little creepies. Didn't like it, I don't think. Okay, well, oh, I've got some. Maybe I can try and plant some wheat over here. Wait, I don't have tomatoes. Mix it with some carrots and make grilled veggies. Oh, is that all I have to do? Oh, that's easier. Okay. Wait, no, you better come with me, Goofy. Okay. Carrots. Oregano. Tasty veggies. What? Okay. Sunshine, thank you for the 10 months. Ooh. We got a lot of stuff from that. Does that smell good? Everybody's gonna want a plate. If you keep cooking like this, you'll be best friends with your neighbors in no time. Nothing like sharing a meal together to make a neighborhood feel like a family. Oh. Okay. Should I give him the food that I just made? I like it. How's it going? Tell me about your plans for the weekend. Say, Kayla, have you ever gone camping before? I've never been camping. Is it fun? It's about the most fun you can have. Well, hope you like it. Oh! I'm level 4 now. Okay. That was pretty good. I got a celestial bed. That sounds pretty good to me. Should I do some more cooking so I can give out some more food to people? More tasty veggies. This is my house, Hope. Thank you very much. Not Goofy's house. Mine. Mine. Should I give this to Mickey? Hey, buddy. Hi. I have something to give you. Do you like it? Oh, it looks sad, so I thought it was his. Hope! That's really mean! I'm doing a swell job. Thanks, Mickey. I'm not getting tired. Don't worry. I am sure I'm lucky to have such great neighbors. Oh, good! Momo, thanks for the 17-month resub, by the way. Okay, well, maybe I'll go actually do the... Well, I'll probably go sell some of these things. And then... Maybe I will actually... go buy the restaurant furniture kit. How's it going? Sell. I have to sell more gems. I might as well just sell these flowers. Because I can get more of them really easily. And frankly, I want money, so. 802. That's pretty good. Yeah, you get bonus friendship from giving them their favorites for the day, but I'm not, like, super, good at that yet. I guess. Like, wait, let me show you. Characters. So, Remy, favorite today is onion puffs, garlic, and cheesecake. I don't know how to get that. Goofy likes emerald, crispy baked cod, and herring. Oh, Mickey likes dandelions today? Oh my god, that's easy. And grilled fish? Okay, we can definitely befriend Mickey today. That should be really easy. Because he likes easy stuff. Do I see any? Why don't I see any dandelions? Mickey! Goofy likes emeralds? Yeah, seriously, expensive. Grilled fish is an easy recipe, so that's easy too. Oh! I'm level 3 with Goofy. Because I'm making him hang out with me. I got given the ultimate bundle, Katie. They gave me a code for the ultimate bundle. So I didn't buy it, but I do have it. Okay, I need to go buy something from Scrooge. Oh god, oh god, oh no, T-Bop, wait, I didn't see what you said. I need to make sure I read this. Oh dear god. Every time I try and ban these accounts, it doesn't work. Okay, so just so you all know, I don't do giveaways on YouTube. No one does giveaways like that on YouTube. I don't use Telegram. You're not getting messages from me on Telegram. The replies you're getting from random accounts pretending to be me on YouTube are not me. My account is verified on YouTube. So if you're being told to message me on Telegram, it's not me. It's not me. It was never me. It's a scam. They're trying to scam you. The scam they were doing to someone before was they were trying to say, you won a PS5, but you have to pay for shipping. So they were trying to get, like, money out of them. I don't do giveaways on YouTube, I only do it on Twitch. And it's only verified accounts that are real, okay? That happens not just on my channel, that happens on a lot of big channels. There's people making fake accounts to try and scam people. But just so you know, if it's not a verified account, it's not me. My accounts are verified. It's not me. Please don't fall for it. ooh, that's scary walls. Kinda cool stuff, though. I like that. Oh, it's 810. Oh my god. How do I buy the restaurant kit from Scrooge? But yeah, if anybody's trying to get you to message them on Telegram, it's definitely a scam. Furniture. Oh. Restaurant furniture kit. Real giveaways aren't gonna ask you for money, and you also, chat, you don't win prizes for things that you didn't enter. You just don't win random prizes. You don't randomly win PS5s, you know? It's just not real. I know it's easy, but a YouTuber, like, isn't gonna tell you, like, message me elsewhere, off-site, you know? Like, that's just not how that works. I don't even know what Telegram is. I've never even heard of Telegram until this started happening, so. Yeah, it's not real. Those are fake. Across all YouTube channels, there's lots of people being scammers. I'm definitely not telling you to message me on Telegram. Messenger app filled with scammers. There you go. That's not where Remy is. Remy's probably in his house. Let's go. Remy!
Can I get a little help here?
Here's your restaurant furniture kit.
Hey, it's you!
Now that customers can sit, let's think about the food. We want a well-stocked kitchen, for which I have a list. I used to daydream about opening my own restaurant. I'd make lists of what I'd need, constantly adding and refining as I thought of new dishes. Yeah, that's the thing, River. The scammers are really good at trying to steal your money. So don't fall for weird messages. I mean, like, the thing is, those scammers, they're not talking like me. Their account's not real. If you click on their channel, it's gonna take you to some random channel that's not mine. My account's verified. You know, so it's, you have to be really proactive about making sure that who you're talking to is real, unfortunately. Using those lists to open the Ratatouille restaurant was a dream come true. Blah, 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 blah. Here's part of the list. Okay. I need to get oregano, carrots, raspberries, and wheat. And a lot of it. Oh god. Okay. Well, chat. That's the problem though, River, because those people are pretending to be me. So people fall for it because they think that they're talking to me. But the account username is like, Lil Simsy, message me on Telegram. And not like, Lil Simsy with like the check mark and stuff. It's like a fake version of my account that's saying like message me on Telegram, and if you go to their channel, it's not real. Obviously, it's not my channel. Is that a dandelion? Yes, I'll give that to Mickey. Okay. I'm not playing with controller. No, I'm playing on my PC, so I'm using keyboard and mouse right now. Yeah, I keep trying to block the accounts and stuff so they can't comment, but they're so good at it. So annoying. They just keep coming back. Ooh, is that a recipe? Oh, yay! You've used it in Korea? Telegram? That's interesting. I've never used Telegram. I hadn't even heard of it until this started happening. I'm sure lots of places use it more commonly. A lot of you probably use it, but I don't. So, if you're being told to contact me on there, it won't be real. Okay. Just gotta do lots of collecting, it seems. I need to plant some wheat, too. What's that? Huh. Is that another book? Potato leek soup. We're getting some good stuff. Bananas. Anything else useful? I'm sorry that Goofy is following me around. I asked him to hang out with me, so that's why he's following me around. It's kind of cute. We're just hanging out, me and Goofy, you know? Couple of besties. What is that? Raspberries. Okay, that's what I needed. I've only got one oregano. You're getting this game tomorrow? Oh, exciting! I hope that you like it. It's pretty fun. Sell. 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 More stuff. Oh, this is messy. See, we switch games. Yeah, we finished catching all the fish that we needed in Animal Crossing, so we decided to swap over. Okay. Do I think the ultimate bundle is worth it? I think it's a little on the pricey side. I don't know. I mean, I got given it. I don't know if I would have bought it. It's a lot, the ultimate bundle. And I'm not sure if it's like, you know, necessary, I guess. Stop. Oh, scary noises. Alright, I'll plant some more down while I'm doing this. Anyway, the game is really fun, but the ultimate bundle I'm not, like, sure about. There we go. So, that's 5 out of the 15 carrots I need. I should see if I've got any more, seeds in the house that I can grab. You like that he's following me around? Yeah, he's helping me out here. I don't have any extra seeds. I need to buy some wheat seeds, it seems. At least I've got all the carrots I needed already. Gardening level. Okay. Sounds good to me. Have one friend at a certain level. Okay. We're doing really well with this Dreamlight stuff. We'll be able to get another, villager soon. Yeah, Christine, I understand that. I understand that. I don't really know why the Ultimate Bundle is so expensive. And because I, to me, I feel like the $30 is like reasonable expectations of price for like a game like this. To me, that seems normal. I mean, Animal Crossing is 60, you know, like, so the, like the regular bundle is a reasonable price, I feel like, but I don't, the Ultimate Bundle, I don't really understand, like, I don't know. I don't know. Goofy, you're kind of in the way of my carrots. Thank you. I think... pick this up. Another new picture. Granny, thank you for the 31 months, by the way. Isn't the price of an Ultimate Bundle close to the price of a Disney World Disneyland ticket? No! If it was only $70 to get into Disney World, we'd be doing great. No, let me look up the price. The prices change depending on demand and like time of year, so it's like more expensive over the week of Christmas than it would be like in the off season, blah, blah, blah. But the Disney tickets will be like $150 for a day. Not 70. Not 70. Let me see if I can find out how much it would cost if I wanted to buy a ticket for like tomorrow. It also goes down if you buy like more than one day. So if you buy like 4 days, the fourth day is cheaper. And you can, it can be more expensive if you want to get like a park hopper to go into more than one park in the same day. Okay, so right now the tickets are on the cheaper side, like today and tomorrow. They're only $109. On Friday it's $126. On Saturday it's $139. The most expensive days this month are the 24th and 30th. Those are $144. But then you cut to maybe like Christmas time. It's $159 over the week of Christmas. So... you say only, yeah, but 109 compared to 159 is big difference. 109 is the cheapest it'll get. It's ridiculous. It's extremely expensive to go to Disney World. Okay, I feel like now, okay, I got all my oregano. I need to go plant some, not my oregano. I need to go plant some wheat though. So maybe, oh, look at these, horrible. But yeah, it's really expensive. I don't understand how people go to Disney on like long, week-long trips. It's shocking to me. And that's, obviously that's just the tickets. Like that doesn't count like food, hotel. It's extremely expensive. And like I said, that's if, that's just like the one park a day ticket. They sell park hopper passes where you can go into both parks that are even more expensive. I don't understand the park hopper. Wait, there's no wheat being sold. What do I do? Honest, what do I do? Should I try and upgrade this? Yeah, oftentimes annual, like buying an annual pass is cheaper than like a week-long ticket. Oh yeah, 500 to improve the stall, that's easy. That's easy. Why is he selling two carrots? That doesn't make any sense to me. Let me buy, but yeah, I think if I was coming to Disney on vacation, I would not buy a park hopper pass. A lot of people that do it really like them and they speak very highly of it. But to me, I just really struggled to see how it, like, I don't know, so expensive. Most of them you have to like kind of commute between. There's like, you gotta take a lot of buses and stuff. I don't know, it's just not like, I don't know. It's so expensive, so expensive. Oh, did you, Bex? That's pretty fun. I hope you have fun with it. I've never been to one of those, like the after-hours parties they do. I have never done one in my life. So I'm curious to hear what it's like. But okay. Thank you. I think I would like to get oops, I meant to hold so I could plant multiple and I forgot. Come on. We're gonna go through, we're gonna plant loads of wheat. Yeah, it made more sense in the past where you could park hop more easily, but now you can only park hop after 2 p.m. You need to have a reservation in the first park, blah, blah, blah. You need to book lightning lanes with Genie Plus. It's like this, the whole thing is so complicated these days. Okay. Let me get my watering can. I don't know anything about Disneyland Paris. I'm actually, because TwitchCon EU is gonna be in Paris next year, I think we're probably gonna go to TwitchCon EU next year. And I was saying to Dan that I think I'd like to go to Disneyland Paris while we're there. I know I live in Orlando, but like, because I live in Orlando, I'm so curious about like the other Disneys. I'm like fascinated by it. I'm so curious what it's gonna be like. So I would love to see it. Hiya, pal. I have a gift for you again. He likes me better now. Oh boy, that's nice. Level 4. Oh. That's pretty good. You miss Minnie? Oh, I'm sorry. I was just trying to give you some gifts. I just skipped right past that. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a quest for missing Minnie. Oh god. Everyone needs so much stuff from me. I have to take photos of trees for Goofy too. Sell gems at Goofy stall. Oh my god. Okay, well I got my wheat that I needed. Come on. Thank you. Goofy, you're kind of in my way. I feel like we're leveling up pretty well though. So that's good. Just oregano now. We have a lot of wheat, actually. That's pretty good. Can I get the oregano from Remy's restaurant? Do you think I could just bring it home? Is it that easy? That's interesting. Interesting. They don't have a day for the free version yet, so I don't know. They don't have a day for the free version release. Okay, I'm trying to think. We need to find oregano, and I also need to chop more things for gems. So, you cannot, you tried? Aw, man. Firmly 2023, though, that makes sense. It's just, that's the thing. Like, being 2023 isn't really that surprising to me, because at this point, it's only a few months away. But, like, when in 2023? You know, like, I think they said at least 6 months from now, right? So, oh, my energy's empty. Oh, I'll go back to my house. Okay. December 2023. Yeah, that's the thing. It could be anything. So, who knows? We were playing Animal Crossing, yeah, but now we're playing this. Me and Paging Mr. Morrow are mutuals on Instagram? No, 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 no. That's so scary. I didn't know he followed me back. Oh, that makes me feel weird. This is gonna sound really bad. This is gonna sound really weird and bad. But when YouTubers that I watch sometimes follow me and I don't know them, but they follow me back, I'm like, we've broken a barrier here. I don't want people to know who I am. I want to consume content in private. Oh my god. That's really funny though. I didn't know that he followed me back. That's very nice of him. Maybe they watch my Sims videos? I don't know, maybe. But it always throws me off. Because I, like, for example, Mia Maples followed me on Instagram. And I was like, I watch Mia Maples. And she knows who I am. I've been perceived. I've been perceived. It's not a bad thing, obviously. It's just funny. It's just funny. Oh. I feel like I'm leveling up pretty well with Goofy here. Maybe I should go ask someone else to hang out with me. Okay, I have that photographic memory thing that I need to do for him. So I forget how to get my camera. He said take a picture of two bushes while they're full. Can it be a selfie or? Let's find out. Okay, yeah, there's a raspberry bush, so we did get that picture. That's so funny. Now what? Oh, I'm level 6. Okay. Golden plant. Alright, well, I need more oregano for Remy. I need a picture of an apple tree. Is that Mickey Mouse? Oh god, his singing was just scaring me.
Am I glad to see you?
Let's hang out.
See ya real soon.
Okay, are you hanging out with me, Mickey? I'm kind of scared. Oh, I didn't plant anything in that again. I should have. Okay, maybe I will go do that now. I need to take pictures with an apple tree. We did catch the shark. Yeah, we did. Thankfully. Because I was getting stressed. Okay. I'd like to get some more wheat. Because the wheat seemed really useful to me. So we can cook. Is he just following you? Yeah, Mickey's gonna help me do my planting. So, he's hanging out with me. Okay, Mickey, come on, Mickey Mouse. Let's go. Can you name the pet? Not technically, but I named mine Scary. So, let's plant. That fits? Yeah, thank you. I know. Thank you. Each time I plant something, I'm gaining friendship with Mickey Mouse, which is what I need. Thank you. Oh my god, it takes forever, doesn't it? Okay. Watering can. Water all of those. This is going pretty well. I think. Oh, well, I'm failing to water these well, so maybe not. All right. That's pretty good. I think. Okay. Now watch this. I'm out of them, but I had a few, so I can start working on fixing my paths. I suppose I could go craft some. Do you want to try and craft some paths? And start, like, expanding upon it? That could be good. Brick road. My house looks condemned from the outside. Okay. Don't be rude. That's rude. No, I haven't even tried to level up my house yet. I guess I probably should, but I haven't actually tried to. So I'm not super familiar with the upgrades that I can make. Okay. This is helping. Look how much better this looks. Oh. Doesn't look that much better. I want to get it, like, this way. I think I want to... Oh my god, this is gonna take me ages. Okay, that's good. I want it to be, like... this. There we go. That looks better, doesn't it? Okay. That was kind of scary. Take photos. Oh, I need to make fish sandwiches and crudites. What that? I don't know what that is. Okay, well, we can start trying to make some fish sandwiches. I don't really know how, but I'm willing to try. We can do some fishing. That'd be nice. Thoughts? It's French, lol. Well, yeah, probably, but that doesn't mean... I still don't know what kind of food it is. Oh, no, I know what that is now that you say how to pronounce it. I just never seen it written before. Okay, I will probably plant a couple of those carrots just while I have them on me. And then... we need to... I don't even know if I have the recipe for them, so... let's find out. Bell pepper... I don't have the recipe for a fish sandwich either, but we can just guess. That's the thing. We can just go try and catch a fish and then guess. Which is kind of fun. I like the vibes of that. I might sell some things as well, because my inventory is getting a little bit full. So... no, you don't have to have a recipe. You can experiment. You can experiment and like, figure out the recipes, basically. Let's sell the... I need to sell gems for that quest for Scrooge, so... Ooh. I'm doing alright today. Okay, Mickey, I've got another gift for you if you let me give it to you. Do you like it? You do. Oh boy, that's nice. Okay, let's fish. Okay. No pressure. Oh, did I mess it up? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at my... no! Bad. What is wrong with... why can't I... I can't get it in the right spot. Maybe it's easier from over here. Okay. Don't look at chat. Fish. It's actually kind of easy. Oh no! I say as I mess it up. What is wrong with me? You have to catch it when it goes into the blue like that. What? Why is this happening to me? I don't think I like this game. What? Why? When am I supposed to do it? No, I'm not using a controller. I'm playing with my PC. My keyboard and mouse. So, why? Does that just be in the blue circle or... I think I'm doing it too early. There we go. Bream. That's my second type of fish. I hadn't previously caught a different fish before. So that's fun. Another bream. Okay. Do you think I can make a fish sandwich with a bream? I don't know. We'll find out. I gotta take a picture of this. Oops. Oh, that's a terrible photo. That's okay. I have to catch... Oh, did that not count? Hang on. Apple tree. Count. Why doesn't it count? Help. I took a selfie with the other one and it worked. So I don't understand why it's not. That worked. I don't know. I did a selfie for the first one. And it was fine. So, I don't know. I don't know. Now what was I going to do? Oh, I was going to go try and cook. The bush was smaller. Oh, that's true. Maybe it's too big. Okay. I'm gonna see if that makes me a fish sandwich. Oh, it does. Okay, I need two of those. Thank you. So Mickey wanted... Okay, two of those. I don't know what the other... I'm scared. I don't know how to make it. Boiled wheat and uncut fish. Delicious. Just lovely. I can look at the recipes. I don't have the recipe for it yet, Jordan. So I can't look at the recipe because I haven't unlocked it yet. Weirdly. So we kind of have to figure it out. We have to do some guessing. Okay, I've got another... ooh. I guess I might find the recipe too, so that's always an option. We could look it up online too, but I don't know if I want to do that. I think I kind of want to... Red performance sneakers. Okay. I need to take a picture of this banana. Banana. Does that count? Yes. It does. So now I have to talk to Goofy. I'm wondering if I need, like, more vegetables? I don't know. I'm not really sure. I mean, I guess I don't really mind if you spoiler it for, or if you spoil it for me in chat. I don't really care that much. I guess I don't really mind. I love the idea of being able to experiment for recipes. I think it's really fun. It's one carrot. It's one carrot? That's it? Or, and it isn't, oh, well, that's way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, well, I was here thinking it was going to be, like, difficult to make, and it was going to require multiple vegetables. That means it's really easy. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. That is underwhelming. I need to sell all the gems so I can get that one finish for Scrooge. Okay, I have to talk to... Talk to Goofy, and then talk to Scrooge McDuck. Maybe Goofy's in here. Let's find out. Goofy's not in here. Oh. Recipe? Interesting. Interesting. Okay, let's go. Off we leave. Off we go. Time to go cook. Multiple veggies gives you veggie soup. Okay, that makes sense. I suppose I kind of overthink these sorts of things. So, I need to learn not to. Try and find some squirrels. He wants me to photograph squirrels. Okay. Okay. That sounds like fun. Get some rocks back. Okay. And then we'll go cook those things for Mickey. Oh, it's a squirrel. It's trickier because they move. No, 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 squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. Do you think that worked? It did work. Okay, I got the squirrel. Good work, team. Excellent job. Okay, now I'm gonna go cook. With my carrots, apparently. Oh! Yeah, that's easy. Alright, I'll make 5 of these. This is what's gonna bring Mickey Mouse back? Really? I don't know. I don't know about that. Oops, I dropped it. Oops. Oops. Is that all of them? Oops, no, 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 let me out. Oh, I made 6. So yes, it is all of them. Here you go. Wow, look at all the food. Follow me to the picnic spot. I found a perfect one in the peaceful meadow. Okay. I would come back to life for carrot sticks and ranch. Okay. You ready, Mickey? I'm following you. Here we go. You excited to show me? It's kind of sad. Okay. Oh, I bet Minnie would love this. The sky, the grass, it's just her kind of picnic. And I know she'd love being friends with you. Gosh, I miss her. Mickey, I think something is happening. What? Is that Minnie? Was that really her? Where is she? Wait. Merlin and I saw something like this before. Kayla, Minnie isn't gone. What is it? It must be the forgetting. It's not just memories that are lost. Villagers are starting to fade away too? We have to figure out how to bring Minnie back to the valley. Oh no. And with your help, I'm sure we can do it. Need to go check with Merlin. Let's talk about this again soon. Okay. Okay. On level 5 friendship with now, 2 villagers, though. We can try and get better friends with Remy. Which would be fun. Maybe I should go try and, like, drag Remy around with me. Oh my god, there's, like, no oregano. Maybe... Pick of the rabbit? Oh, is there a rabbit? I lost it. I wasn't paying attention. Remy the rat, yeah. Yes, indeed, Remy the rat. That's a squirrel. Maybe I'll try and do some more clearing of the area. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Is Remy in his house? Well, maybe I could, like, what does Remy want? Remy today likes cheesecake, garlic, and onion puffs, which is physically impossible for me to to do. So I can't give you any of those, Remy. Remy, are you in your house, Remy? No. I can just see him on the map. So maybe I'll do that. He was in his house? Oh, was he? Oh. Oh, he was. He's just small, so I didn't see him. Oh, he's too small, so I didn't know. Oh, there he is. Remy! Remy, let me speak to you, Remy.
Hey, it's you.
I have something to give you. Do you want this food that I made? I feel like he'd like that. Tell me about your job. Mm-hmm. You're a chef? Huh. That's lovely. Oh, I got points from my daily discussion. Remy!
Hello.
I have something to give you. Do you want a banana? I have something to give you. Do you want a carrot now? There we go, we're level two. Okay. Better. Now we can try and hang out with him. I have to be careful to not step on him though. It's very important. Maybe you can forage with me.
Perfect day for a picnic.
Do you want to hang out?
Hey, it's you.
Let's hang out. Yeah, be careful around him because he's very small. Oh, I can't cook there. Okay. Well, let's go try and forage. That would be good because maybe Remy can help. He better come with me. Just pick everything up. Are you hanging out with me, Remy? You better be. I still am not seeing any oregano. Remy is coming though, which is cute of him. He's very small. Like, so small. You have to mine with the forging, the regular forging doesn't work. Oh, really? I have to mine for it? Oh! Help. I can't press tab. I can't press anything. I can't press any keys. No keys are working. I can't even press escape. Oh, it started working again. That was so weird. Okay. I don't know. That was really weird. I didn't even change anything. I was just clicking around. So Remy is gaining friendship with me from that. Oh, that's so good. Okay, Remy, we're gonna keep mining together, me and you. Because I want to be friends. Yeah, just early access things. Yeah, I mean, the game is in early access, but... Ooh. I heard that it wasn't working that well on Switch either, but I haven't tried it on Switch, so I wouldn't know. Yeah, I don't know why forging doesn't work. Have I read subs and bits in a while? No, I forgot! I was streaming! Oh my god! Sven, I'm so sorry! Thank you for the resub! Peter Pan and Coronation Fly Guy and Annie and Lady Green Soul and Bugs World and Rennie and Nat and Caroline and Ellen Bex and Nessa and Kieran and Lynn. I'm sorry, I think I'm caught up, but I don't know. I don't know. I'm sorry, I forgot that I'm streaming. That's so bad. I'm so bad. I'm a terrible streamer. I don't know what it is. When I'm playing games like this, I am like so not paying attention to anything else. Oh, I just saw a ghost of Minnie. That's kind of scary. I don't think that the basic version should affect it freezing and crashing, Jay. I think that the bonus stuff should just be giving you, like, extra items. Should I give Remy something else? Do you want, an apple? He likes it. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I wanted to dig this up. That was my goal. I haven't had any crashing issues, luckily, I suppose, but that's really bad if that's the case. Okay. Oh my god, still no oregano. Does it not exist? Yeah, it auto-saves, yeah. Which is good. Kayla, you manifested something, earlier, be careful. Maybe I'll try and do some shopping. I was gonna look at some of the... I don't think I like any of these clothes. There's some boots. Oh, I like that backpack better. I'll buy that. I have to talk to Scrooge anyway, so I might as well while I'm in here. Okay. I have something to give you. Do you want a banana? Did he say he added something into my house? Or did I just imagine that? Do I want anything else? I liked this plant, but it was kind of expensive. It was 810. I'm not sure it's worth it for that. Go back to your house. There's an elevator. An elevator in my house? A what? Oh my god. I expanded it! Oh my gosh! Well, that's fun. Wait. Can you go away? Let me get rid of all my stinky stuff. And I'm gonna do some updating to the house, I think. 'Cause this is quite fun. Windows? Okay, I have some, like, really fancy windows. We'll put these up, though. That seems really nice. Honestly, that looks beautiful. What else do I have? I kind of liked the wallpaper I was using, though. To be perfectly honest with you. Rugs? I have this one. I don't think I love that, but I suppose it's nice just to have, like, some furniture, you know? I don't like it. How about this one? Graphic sofa? Oops. I don't know. Oh, I've got a fancier oven. Do you want to try and use that? Oh, gross. Go away. Scary. We have some more art. This is just like an Animal Crossing when you first start playing and you have like nothing good. You get just a bunch of random stuff and you're trying to like combine it all together. It's the same thing. We have just a bunch of random things that I'm trying to place. Maybe there's a few things that we can craft also. Maybe I'll just put that for now. I couldn't pick an outfit to begin with when I made it, but I started, like, finding stuff to unlock. I can show you. We have a, and then, obviously, I have a few, like, extra things that, I've gotten, like, from finding them around the place. So I have a few tops. Like, that top's kind of cute. We could swap back into some other outfits. Don't have any skirts. I did buy, I must have had that one and I bought this one. But I don't really want to wear this one around the place today, I don't think. I'm wearing my yellow shoes. Or my... Maybe those are better. I have this green backpack. I look good. Yeah, it must be from the Ultimate version. I have a lot of stuff, obviously, from the Ultimate version, but... you can also import your avatar from the Avatar Creator, yeah. But I decided I wanted to make it again on stream. Okay. I think... Take a picture of a rabbit. Talk to Scrooge about my investment. Oh. Why not bare feet? Ah, that's a good point, I guess. That's an interesting point. According to my catalog, this item is currently... I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to talk to you about my investment. Okay. So that's done. I have a new quest available from him. So that's fun. Maybe I'll get it. Who's the customer? The wizard. He can be a tough customer. He wants to put blue furniture in his study. Here's the down payment he made for the furniture. He's to buy something or throw in some of your own money to get something even nicer. What? I can't. Sorry, let me message Dan really fast. Somehow the termite people just called me instead of Dan. Except they have his number, I thought, but maybe they don't. So I need to tell Dan to call them. Okay. There we go. Well, what does he want? Bring Merlin blue furniture for his study. Oh, do you think I could give him this? Oh, 4,080! I'm not doing that right now. I'm sorry, I'm just not. I'm just not. I already have a piece of blue furniture, but am I gonna lose it if I give it to him? I saw I already had one, but... Let me go get Merlin. They think we have money? Yeah, you think I'm like rich or something? Because I'm not. I'm just not. Yeah, Remy's still alive. He's following me around still. We're hanging out, me and Remy. I don't like this.
Well, hello.
Exactly what I wanted. Okay. So now what? I go back to Scrooge? That's what you gave him too? Really? Just pocketed the 2K? Yeah, I did. And I'm not ashamed of it. I like how I can like click on people on the map and see where they are. It's super useful. Super useful. I checked for chests and Scrooge's yesterday, but I guess I haven't checked today. So. Okay.
A minute of your time.
Oh. I'll be employee of the month soon? I'm level 7. Ooh, look at that puzzle floor. That's kind of cool. That skirt is 25,000. Are you joking? On either side of the staircases, there's chests! Good idea. I didn't look over there. Wait, there's items. Ooh! Those are my first earrings! I don't have many accessories yet. Yeah, why is that skirt so much? Gold square pendant necklace. Oh, cool! Oh, I'm really excited about that.
A villain and their riches
see about this one. What do you got for me? Icy blue sweetheart strapless gown. Oh my gosh. Inner Dialogue 2 and Cat and Mirror and Supple and Sam and Maria. Thank you for the subs. Loose button up shirt. Those are pretty good options, actually. I might honestly put on the necklace. I guess I could probably wear the earrings too, just because we have them. Like, we might as well put on all the stuff that we got, you know? It's kind of fun. Well, we've got a bunch of stuff now. I really like how you can, like, find clothes. I think that's really fun. Although I also struggle to get out of rooms sometimes in this game, it seems, which is embarrassing, but... You know. I still haven't seen a bunny. Did Remy like that? Oh, forging doesn't work, that's right. Okay, mining works with Remy. That's fine. Yeah, opening the pouches is, like, actually so exciting to me. I really like it. Bunnies are only in the meadow? Oh, that's good to know. Okay. Glad to hear. We're almost level, like, 5 or whatever with Remy. Or we're getting there, I guess. Oh, here we go. Leveling up. We're level 3 with Remy. Okay. Thank you very much. Is there more rocks I can hit over here? You confuse Remy for a bunny? Oh, really? I mean, they're very similar. They're very similar. Okay. Well, oh, I don't know what else I need to do today. I can reset rocks if I go back into my house. Oh, that's good to know. How can I reset the oregano? That's what I really need, is to reset the oregano. Because I need to catch, like, so much more of it. Bunny by pond? Oh! I keep forgetting I need to take a picture of the bunny. There's one over there! Did that count? I kind of blinked. Let's find out. It did! Okay, I can go talk to Goofy. Yes. Yes, okay, bye Hope. Have a good day at work. Thanks for hanging out today. Okay. Okay. Goofy. Where are you, sir? In your house? Okay. Okay. Ray, I'm pretty sure, at least from my understanding... Oh, Goofy's not in here. From my understanding, I think that the paid parts of the game, when it goes free, I think the paid parts are gonna be, like, mostly just cosmetics. At least that's what I thought. But I guess it hasn't happened yet, so... Red sunglasses. Oh. A memory. Let's go see that. Glad to visit Goofy. He always had a kind word and such silly ideas, but he means so well, and when he laughs, I can't help but smile. Thing is, most of the game's just cosmetics. I mean, maybe. I don't really feel that way, I guess, yet. I've been having a lot of fun with the quests right now. I don't know how much gameplay will be involved, but doesn't feel very cosmetic to me. Yet, but I don't know. We'll see what happens when it's actually out, right? Oops, stop. Stop. You can buy early access for $30 right now, and there's a few, like, bonus versions that are more expensive that come with, like, extra stuff. They're like the ultimate founder's key. But when it actually comes out next year, it's going to be free to play. Okay. Oh, there's some wheat there. Okay. I'm not having good luck with this, I feel. You know, if you improve your house, you'll have more storage space and more rooms. All that extra elbow room means more places for rest and relaxation. Should I improve it again? Oh my god, it's so much better! Oh, it's so much better. Look at how much cuter that is. Oregano's in the plaza? Oh, that's helpful. House floors? Oh, wow. This is very interesting. Well, it looks better, so. Next upgrade is 20k. Oh, is it? Oh. All right, that's a little bit different, I suppose. Okay. Okay. Can you customize the paint colors and stuff? I don't know. I haven't gotten there yet, so I'm not actually sure. Why is there no oregano? I'm about ready to give up. Oh, what's that? Oh. Just raspberries. You're back and you have lasagna? Oh, nice! That's fun. Oregano! Oh my god. Alright, finally we have one. Here we go. They're starting to spawn some more over here. This is some. That's 5 out of 10. Okay. Feeling a bit better. No, but I'm not having any stream issues right now. It might be on your end. I'm so sorry. That's so weird. I swear all the oregano just started spawning again when it wasn't for ages. Because now I have 8. And now I've been looking over here. Yeah. Oh! Level 4 with Remy! That's really good. Keep picking up all of this. And we need 2 more oregano. I'm probably going to get off stream here in a few minutes, too. But I've had a lot of fun today. I feel like, well, we've got to play Animal Crossing and this game, so I'm having a great day. But I think today was really fun, so I hope that you all enjoyed it. Ooh. We need 1 more oregano. Literally just 1 more, Remy. Just 1 more. We're starting to clear everything up, though, so that's good, too, I guess. 1 more oregano. Just 1. I'm not asking for much. Literally just 1. I don't know if there is any. Oh no. Of course I have none in there. Let me save some of this stuff though. Some of the useful things. Yeah, it uses up energy when you clean those purple things, but you can fill your energy again really easily by eating or literally just by going inside of your house. So it's not super hard to refill the energy, luckily. So that makes it a little bit easier. We might have to finish this oregano business tomorrow or next time we play, but it's really, it has a lot of stuff in common with Animal Crossing Mally. It's really cute. Amethyst, Sarah, Eclipse, and Playful, and Jen, thank you for the subs, by the way. Talk to Goofy? About what? Oh, I haven't done that yet. Oh, I couldn't find him. I forgot. Oh my gosh, I'm all over the place. There's too many quests. I keep getting distracted. Am I gonna play off stream too? I don't know! I don't have a lot of time to play off stream right now anyway, so probably not. I've not really been playing games off stream recently, because obviously, like, all the time off stream I've been like prepping to move. So I don't really have time to play games off stream, so probably won't right now. but today's been fun. I think I'll get off stream here in a sec. So thank you for hanging out, everybody. I hope that you had fun today. I'm probably gonna go find somebody to raid. Maybe someone who's playing this game. I don't know. Maybe someone playing Animal Crossing. We'll figure it out. But I'd like to go say hi to somebody who's playing. You know what? Maybe. Oh, my friend Luxy is playing this game right now. She even has Mickey ears on in real life. But my friend Luxy is playing right now. I think she's a lot farther ahead than I am. So I'm really curious to see what she's up to. Cause that will be really fun, I think. But let's go say hi to Luxy. You probably know her. She's super fun, she's so nice, and she's playing this game. I kinda wanna watch. So, yeah, she played for like 8 hours yesterday. I think I saw her VOD, it was like 8 hours long. She played like all day yesterday. we should definitely go say hi over there. But thank you all for hanging out. Again, have the best rest of your day. I'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow, I think we're gonna play some Sims. So that'll be fun, but I'll see you in a little bit. I love you. I miss you. And I'll see y'all later. Okay. Goodbye. And stop streaming.